family life and put the puppies in these cages here. And when we got back home, this female right here somehow turned her cage around like this. Off a powerful old puppy there. And when we came home, this is her bedding. She tore up trying to scratch herself out of the cage.